It's journalists who are often the first to bring to light human rights violations, such as torture, corruption, discrimination, misuse of power. And if journalists aren't allowed to do their job, other human rights suffer. And I think that quality journalism is absolutely key to civic participation. Without journalists doing their job, the whole quality of democracy suffers.